Text Help's new PDF reader gives users the ability to view and interact with PDFs like never before. If you're currently a Read&Write for Google Chrome user, you'll open PDFs just like before. Starting from Google Drive, choose Open With, followed by Read&Write for Google Chrome. Because the new PDF reader is a Chrome extension, you'll be prompted to install it and accept permissions. Once installed, you'll see a welcome PDF in one tab and the PDF you opened in another. If you're not already a Read&Write user, you can download Read&Write from the Chrome Web Store to access the new PDF reader. To use the new PDF reader to read text aloud, simply highlight some text and click the play button.
In schools across the United States, physical education...
You can pause or stop speech playback at any time. You can also use Click and Speak to click on any sentence and have it read aloud. To get a definition or picture definition, just highlight the word and click the dictionary or picture dictionary icon. Note that you can also have definitions read aloud. Similarly, you can use the translation tool to get a translation of individual words and hear the translations read aloud in their native language.
Escuelas.
You can also create and collect highlights using the Highlight and Collect Highlight tools. Collected highlights will be saved as a Google Doc. Individual words can also be highlighted to create a vocabulary list in Google Drive. One of the most popular features of the new PDF reader is the ability to comment and collaborate on documents. Highlight any word or sentence, then click the comment icon that appears on the right of the page to make a comment. You can use supports like word prediction, speech input, or voice notes to help create your comment.
What? Pressures.
Any person you have shared the PDF with in Google Drive will be able to read and respond to your comments. You can even attach images or links to files as a comment. In addition to creating and responding to comments, you can also use the built-in annotation tool to make notes. This is great for things like fill-in-the-blank exercises. TextHelp's PDF reader works on PDF files in Google Drive and on the web. If you come across a PDF file on the web that you want to collaborate with others on, you can use the Save to Drive button to save the PDF to your Google Drive and then share with others. Give the new PDF reader a try today. For more information, visit www.texthelp.com.